the American Diabetic Association recommends that diabetics take zero or low-calorie drinks. Hello, viewers. Want to know the best and worst drinks for diabetics? Do you know that choosing the right drinks can help keep your sugar level on track? Whether you have type 1 diabetes or type 2, the drinks you take can influence the state of your health. You can avoid a lot of side effects when you know the drinks best for you. In today's video, we'll be revealing to you 5 of the best and worst drinks for diabetics. Did tea make our list? Wait, energy drinks are one of the worst drinks for diabetics? We'll be talking about all these and more. But first, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to be the first to know when we upload. Number 1. Water. It's a well-known fact that water is needed for the everyday function of the body. Water, as a drink, helps to keep you hydrated. In fact, it's the best drink for diabetics. This is because it doesn't increase your blood sugar level. And if plain water isn't your favorite thing to take, you can create some variety by infusing it with some slices of lemon or a lime. Well, that's not all. You can also add sprigs of flavorful herbs that suit your taste buds. Number 2. Tea. Are you surprised? Well, don't be. Trust me, tea poses no harm to your health. And whether you enjoy green tea, herbal tea, or black tea, make sure you avoid those with added sugar. A lot of research has found that green tea has a positive effect on general health. It also helps to reduce the blood sugar level and levels of bad cholesterol in the body. So, what are you waiting for to add tea to your diabetic diet plan? You can make something refreshing today with chilled fragrant tea and some slices of lemon. Number 3. Vegetable juice. Vegetable juice is the best alternative to some of these fruit juices that contain sugar. Wait, what's your favorite vegetable? Have you tried tomato juice before? Well, you can make your own blend of vegetable juice using green leafy vegetables, cucumber, and celery. Improve the flavor of your blend by adding a handful of berries. Don't forget to include the berries as part of your carbohydrate total for the day. Before we continue this list with the 2 worst drinks for diabetics, this is a video you might like. Amazing benefits of drinking celery juice. Trust me, your mind will be blown after watching this video. Number 4. Soda. This is a big red flag. To reduce the chances of having a sugar spike, stay away from soda. Did you know that a bottle of regular soda contains 40 grams of carbohydrates and 150 grams of calories? You'll be doing yourself more harm than good by taking these sugary drinks. To avoid unhealthy weight gain and tooth decay, go for other healthy drinks like lemon-infused water and tea. Number 5. Energy drinks. Research has linked energy drinks to increase in blood sugar level. This is because they are high in both carbohydrates and caffeine. Meanwhile, regular consumption of energy drinks can lead to an insulin resistance, and this can increase your risk of type 2 diabetes. Which of these diabetes-safe drinks do you enjoy the most? Let us know in the comment section. And if you enjoyed the video, remember to like, share, and subscribe to get more interesting videos like this one.